My duties are, I am responsible for the production and treatment of drinking water for the city of San Bernardino. We have roughly 40 employees in the operations department, and our water is primarily maintained and produced with groundwater wells. We have 55 groundwater wells which produce exceptionally high quality water. We have several treatment facilities that treat to a level of non-detect, and we distribute that water throughout the city. We have 55 drinking water wells and a total storage capacity of about 122 million gallons of water. We have roughly over 600 miles of pipelines that we use to distribute that water to all the residents. Last year we produced, I believe, 16 billion gallons of water for the residents in the city of San Bernardino. The most important thing about my job is I have a great sense of pride due to the fact that I'm responsible for treating water to the families, the men and women out there in our city. My kids drink the water and we have a very high product, and I take a great deal of pride in having the opportunity to participate in that process and to work with a company like the City of San Bernardino Water Department. If I had to change something about my job, I would request that the days were extended from 24 hours a day to 34 hours a day so we had more time to get more work done. I'm Mike Garland, and this is your City at Work.